everyone, we're back. My name is Miss Scarlet Tanager. We're playing some Final Fantasy
X. Really, even, Captain?
That's a huge ass trophy.
Shouldn't you heal up first?
Yuna also, needs me with her now.
I have candy.
I can't be lying around in some bed.
Yeah, but...
Come yeah, on, look, I miss son. You.
The blitz season just started. Don't make those faces, yeah?
But they're down a player now. What are they gonna do?
Well, see ya, boys.
That's an oddly phallic-shaped trophy. Also, I'm rooting for the dog.
You'll be good.
Staring at that trophy and panting.
I can't hear you.
Captain!
I have way too much Valentine's Day candy. The day after Valentine's Day, I went and got...
Never liked long goodbyes anyway.
$20 of it, and it was literally like this much candy.
Sorry for making you wait, Yuna. I have some promises to keep, yeah? From now on, I'm your full-time guardian.
Then welcome back, Sir Waka.
Sir Waka!
Good to have you with us.
Hey. It's good to be back, yeah?
He never went anywhere. He's been with them the entire time. Except for when they went to go rescue Yuna from her how-the-hell-did-she-get-kidnapped out of that cafe expedition.
Any news on what happened?
Not really. We don't know where the fiends came from. Maester Micah is safe and sound, thanks to Maester Seymour. That's about it.
Maester Seymour's Aeon, it was so powerful.
The way she said that just makes me think, it was so powerful, I'm going to sleep with that man.
Hey, what? You! Don't just stand there! All of this is your fault! Getting swallowed by Sin, ending up here in Spira, not being able to go back to Xanark, and everything, everything!
Now, now, Tidus.
I'm telling you, it's all your fault.
He totally doesn't have control over the gigantic Sin, by the way. He contributed. It's entirely his fault, though. Also, Orin, you're a jerk. I love you.
Who are you
But
anyway?
Laughing in his face, really?
You knew my old man, didn't you?
Obviously. Yeah.
And you also knew Yuna's father?
That's correct.
Hey man, there's no way! That's just impossible!
Nothing impossible about it. Jekt, Raska, and I... Together we defeated Sin.
Oh man, this man's theme music is so good!
Then I went to Xanarkand, where I watched over you. So that one day, I could bring you to Spira.
Why did it have to be me?
Jekt asked me to.
Is he alive?
Sort of.
It depends on what you mean by alive.
Oh man, that man is so beautiful.
He is no longer human.
So beautiful.
But then, I felt something of Jekt there in that shell, couldn't you? You must have felt him. When you came in contact with Sin.
Beautiful. Beautiful Orin, man. By the way, your dad's a giant monster.
It is. Sin is Jekt.
Sin today!
No, that's ridiculous! No way! I don't believe you!
No, it's true, bruh.
But it is the truth.
You're gonna have an epic boss fight with him and
You'll
everything.
You'll see for yourself. Come with me.
If I say no?
Every story must have an ending.
That's not
answer,
I don't
care about
bro.
Your stories!
I see. Sorry you feel that way. Fine then. Come or don't come, it's your decision.
What am I supposed to say? You tell me it's my decision! But I don't have a choice, do I?
He's got a point there.
You're the only one who can tell me what's going on anyways! I have to go with you, I have to!
Oh, stop yelling, Tidus. Use your inside voice, even though you're outside.
Irritating. I know. Or are you afraid?
You know, in his situation, I probably would be kind of scared. I mean, big scary world that you don't know of, with lots of bad things happening around you. Like, literally put yourself in Tidus' shoes right here. I'd be terrified.
Auron. Will I ever go home? Back to Xanarkand?
Nope! Sort of.
That's up to Jekt.
Daddy's back!
I'm going to offer
your
my
life
services
again.
To Yuna. Come.
Okay. So yeah! Let's go become a guardian. Yuna has so many guardians compared to all the other summoners you ever see in this game. So, Isaru, which is a guardian, a summoner we'll see later, he has two guardians, his brothers, Pase and... It's not Mamoru, but it does start with an M. I can't remember the other one's name. And then you also meet... We've already met Donna in Killica, who only had one guardian, who was Bartello. Marota! That was the other of Isaru's guardians.
Sir Auron knows him, apparently. You were right.
And Yuna
he
has how many?
Someone he knew. Do you think he'll find a way back to Xanarkand?
In any case, I'll miss
Six
having
guardians.
Him around.
So many guardians.
He's still in town, isn't he? I think I'll go see him.
Or they'll come find you!
Sir Auron!
You guys ready for the best cutscene? That I'm going to then justify after it? Because the laughing scene does make sense in context, and they both characters know it's ridiculous, and that's why they start laughing.
Do you accept? You're serious?
You refuse?
No, no. We accept, right, everyone?
Of course! No problem at all!
But why?
I promised Braska.
You promised my father?
Oh, I love
Thank you,
Orin's
Sir
theme Orin. Music.
You're welcome to join us.
And he comes too.
Fling.
Hi, guys. Howdy.
This one I promised Jekt.
And there's just Kimari hanging out in the corner.
Is Sir Jekt alive?
Sort of.
Can't say. Haven't seen him in 10 years.
You liar!
I see.
You'll meet eventually.
Yes, I'm looking forward to it.
Oh god, I just realized the subtext though!
Where are we headed?
Hey, come with me!
There's so much subtext to what they just said, because if Yuna's assuming that Jekt, that by what Auron meant was that Jekt is dead, then, oh, there's so much subtext to what Yuna just said that I never realized before. Also, time for the laughing scene. I'm gonna justify it for you real quick. The laughing scene is ridiculous out of context, but in context that makes sense. When you watch the entire scene, after the ridiculous laughing, both of them actually start real laughing because they realize the ridiculous laughing was indeed ridiculous. And it actually makes the scene really touching, and I like it. But out of context, the laughing is ridiculous. Okay.
Hey, watch.
Wait for it. She can whistle better than me, and she learned quicker than I ever could. Hey. Jerk.
You got pretty good.
You sound sad.
Yeah, maybe.
Want to scream?
I really don't think that's gonna help this time.
I don't know! Could be
you
pretty fun.
It's embarrassing to say this myself, but summoners and their guardians are kind of like Spira's ray of light.
Yeah, okay, Shion.
A lot of people in Spira depend on us. I learned to practice smiling. When I'm feeling sad, you know.
Same voice actors as Shion from Xenosaga. You can watch my Let's Play of it if you don't believe me.
I know. It's hard.
Yeah. I understand. I think.
Right. Now let's see what you can do.
Huh? Face smile time!
Come on.
That fake smiling, though. Oh, come on, fake smiling is not that hard, Titus. It's really not. See? I'll do it right now.
This is weird.
Next, try laughing out loud.
What?
Come on, show me.
See, they know it's ridiculous. They're having fun. Which is... Wait, I have to be quiet for this. Everybody must bow before the laughter.
Shouldn't laugh anymore.
Seems like they know that it's ridiculous. They do it on purpose. It's so sweet in context, but out of context, it's ridiculous. Super sweet, touching scene, but oh my god, out
Too
of context,
funny.
That laughter
it was
is
your
stupid.
Idea.
thank you.
Huh?
I want my journey to be full of laughter.
Okay.
See, anybody.
If oh. We should get separated. Just whistle.
Tell that to 10-2, honey.
I'll come running. I promise.
Well, let's go.
See, anybody who makes fun of that laughter. Wait for it.
What are you looking at?
Anybody?
We were just worried you guys might have gone crazy.
Sorry. Well then, all right. Now, we will go to the temple at Jose. And guardians, don't forget to smile.
No. So yeah, anybody who ever makes fun of the laughing scene, I'm positive a lot of them just don't remember the entire scene, or they've never actually seen it. Because if you watch the entire cutscene, it's actually really sweet! Like, it's honestly very sweet cutscene. And the characters in character know that their laughter was ridiculous, and that's why they started up real laughing. But yeah, I actually love that cutscene. It's one of my favorite ones in this game. And sometimes I get sad when people make fun of it, and other times I just love all of the remixes of Titus's laughter. Ow, why is my earbuds hurting my ears so much? I have to use earbuds when I record this game, because I have it on my PS4, not on, like, PC or anything, so I can't use my headset. And because I keep having to talk and commentate, it causes my jaw to move, which compresses the earbuds, and after, like, 2 or 3 hours of recording, makes it really hurt my ears. It makes me sad. I'll do a new save on this one. So yeah, we're going from the Meehan High Road to, we're going to Meehan High Road to one of the, sadder cutscenes in the game, and from there, all the way to... Hi, Machen!
This is a statue of Lord Meehan.
All the way to Jersey.
8 centuries ago, he founded a legion known today as the Crusaders. In just a few short years after their founding, their ranks grew throughout Spira. The Maesters of Yevon feared an uprising and accused them of rebellion. So Lord Meehan walked along this very road to go face their charges and refute them. He succeeded in winning the Maesters' trust, and his legion became an arm of the Yevon clergy. It was then that Yavin gave them the name Crusaders, which they have kept ever since. And the rest is history.
You never interrupt Machen. Never, ever, ever interrupt
that
Machen.
That one's slow.
It's also tough. Let me handle this.
No way! I can take it!
No. No, you really can't.
What the?
Don't you!
Told ya, Sir Aaron's the best!
I could've done that.
Uh-huh, Tudis. Uh-huh. Nobody can beat my man, Aaron.
Do you know what those ruins are from?
Hey, Majin!
Some old city?
Correct. A city most ancient. A terrible testament to Sin's power. I tremble every time I see them.
I love Majin. He's
back to Sin, humans are mere mud puppies.
He's such a stereotypical
but
old man.
I believe humans are the only ones capable of defeating Sin.
He's got a point there.
A good reply. I am relieved to hear you say that, Milady Summoner.
Oh?
Well, I mean,
where are my
you can have Ronzo summoners, too.
A scholar at your service, milady. I am on a journey, studying the history of our world, Spira, seeking its stories and secrets.
And how long have you been doing that, Nation?
And I am troubled by what I have seen.
About 1,000 years or so?
Fragile smiles on people's faces, crumbling at the mere mention of Sin. They are counting on you, milady. Give them a reason to rejoice once more.
I will.
Oh! Cutscene! Or something. Chocobos! Yeah!
Lady Summoner, I presume.
Nope!
Yes, I am Luna. I am Lucille, captain of the Jose Chocobo Knights.
And I'm Alma. We've been charged to guard the high road.
On
there
chocobos.
Have been reports of a large fiend appearing in this area with a taste for chocobos.
That's not very nice.
Do take care, Summoner Yuna, if you are to rent any chocobos.
Thank you. We will be careful.
Good. We should get back to our rounds. Farewell.
Our prayers are with you.
And then poor Clasco, just being a dork. Dorking it all up.
A large fiend?
Let's go get him!
Tidus!
Why?
It's the right thing to do.
It's the right thing to do.
He's like, you sound just like
what
Jekt.
What'd I say now?
Jekt said that a lot, too.
You are now your father.
And every time he said it, it meant trouble for Braska and me.
I want to see the video game that's the prequel to this. People have been talking about the sequel to Final Fantasy X. Oh, well, I guess X-2, technically. But no, I want to see the sequel. I want to see the sequel to... or the prequel to this game that goes through Braska's journey, because I want to see this shenanigans Jekt go
into. I'll show you what I can do.
And now, more cutscenes.
A summoner party.
Hi, Belgmine.
You too are a summoner?
Working
my name is Belgamine.
You fight are... your summons.
My name is Yuna.
The High Summoner's daughter. I've heard much of you. But you are still fresh on the road, are you not?
Yeah, sort of.
Yes, I am.
I might have a few things to teach you. Let us see which are stronger. My aeons or yours?
I'm gonna kick your ass!
A one-on-one match. Not to the death, of course. What do you say?
Sure!
I'll do my best.
You have to beat her with every one of your
Before
aeons.
Before we begin... Your aeons have been healed. You can fight with your full strength. Come.
Yeah, so we need to defeat her Baleful and her Ifrit now. This is part of getting the Magus Sisters later. You have to defeat every single one of her aeons with your own. But you can only obviously fight with aeons you already have. And she will only fight you with aeons you already have. Hi, Ifrit!
Show me how strong of a link you forged with your aeons.
Okay. Oh, and you can't choose the same one that she chose. So if she chose Ifrit, you have to choose Vailfor. I mean, at this point, at least. And then we get to have an Aeon fight! Alrighty. Let's just Sonic Wings this. Just push you back a bit. Just keep using Sonic Wings over and over again and keep pushing his turn back. Ow. Aeon's attributes rise with those of its summoner, thus the Ifrit one summoner calls may be very different from the one called by another summoner. It will win in a straight fight using your Aeon Shield and boost commands.
Okay. Don't hurt me!
Uh-oh.
Energy ray the shit out of it!
I still need to go back to Bisea to get the other, overdrive for Vailfor. Is it dead? No, but I'm almost dead, Jesus. Well, that's gonna hurt. Yep. We're gonna have to try this again.
With more drain.
Thank you, but I think I... Huh? Or should I say... You mean...
Farewell, Yuna. We'll meet.
Ah, I didn't realize she actually left after that! I forgot that she left after that, darn it! I also skipped a bunch of the words of the cutscene there. Because I thought it was gonna give me the option to refight her. Oops! I guess I get to refight her. I know I get to refight her later, though, so... Here's that!
My Lady Summoner!
Oh! It's cutscene time! I've just been running around, doing stuff for a while.
Yes. My name is Yuna.
I'm Callie.
Callie has a gigantic growth spurt in, like, the 2 years between this and Tentu.
Lady Yuna, are you going to bring us the calm?
Yes. Very soon.
She even gets an accent!
Yay!
We're... looking forward to another calm, my Lady Summoner.
I'll do my best.
And good luck to your guardians as well.
Everybody wants the calm. We don't find out what that means until later, though.
What's the calm?
The calm is a time of peace. It comes after a summoner defeats Sin, and lasts until Sin reappears.
Huh?
Sin dies and is reborn.
I get it! I thought it was weird. Yuna's dad defeated Sin 10 years ago, right?
Yep.
But Sin's still here.
Yep.
Didn't make much sense till now.
You couldn't put two and two together. I mean, it's kind of obvious that there's been so many summoners.
If it just comes back...
Don't say it isn't worth it. Because it is.
Even for a little while, people can sleep in their beds without being afraid.
Let Yuna talk, Tidus!
That kind of time is worth anything. Don't say it isn't worth it. Your words that day, Yuna, I remember them well.
Yeah, why did you let her say them then, Tidus? Talking over the lady? How rude. Blitzball! Fuck Blitzball. What? Okay. Oh, right. I need to equip things on people, don't I? Uh-oh. It's a chocobo! Carrying something suspicious! What's a something suspicious? What is it? We don't get to know what the suspicious thing is until later. So, I wonder what these guys are up to.
Hey, we saw the game! You guys were great!
Congratulations, Waka.
You're ready to feel really sad, you guys. It'll probably take a couple episodes,
hey,
though.
Hey, stop loafing around.
The Lady Summoner and her guardians...
We were saying hi!
This mission requires our full attention. We've no time to waste.
What are you planning?
Understood?
Yes, ma'am. Apologies, ma'am.
Carry on.
Carry on loafing about.
See, keep your head down, say sir a lot, and you'll do fine.
Right, sir.
Hey, Yuna. Even though Yevon rejected us, we still believe in you. That won't ever change.
Thank you, Sir Luzu, Sir Gada. But...
How do you know their names?
It's not too late for you to go back to Besaid and...
Oh, right, they're from Besaid.
You should be going, sir.
Nope. Is the Chocobo gone? Chocobo cart ran away. He's like, I know what Alpha that is. No. And then Tidus just starts laughing noiselessly. And we gotta go talk to Shalinda too, so we're gonna go do that as soon as I murder all of these guys, but hopefully without dying. Okay, Kamari's not dead. Kamari's not- Orin's dead! That's bad. I only have one Phoenix down left, though. We need to get Phoenix down to the shop. Probably do that once we reach Rin's travel agency. This episode is gonna seem really short to you guys, but I'm gonna be cutting a lot of stuff out of it. Oh my god, everybody is dead! Well, not yet though, but, you know. Okay. You. Murder. Don't kill Tidus. Don't kill Tidus. Shit. This is going badly. Turn into Waka. Murder. Usually I try to move in every single party member so they all get experience points. I think I miss Lulu there. Yeah, I did. Okay, I missed Lulu there, and, you know, Tidus and Kamari didn't get in because we died. That's a great, you know, thing to show you guys. Maybe I should heal people between fights. That would help. I mean, I don't do it, but it would help. There we go. Close enough. Let's go talk to Shalinda. Hi, Shalinda!
We'll defeat Sin any way we can.
But... Yevon's teachings say...
Screw Yevon's teachings. I don't need that shit.
I only meant to... Are you alright?
And she turns into a reporter in the next game.
Lady Summoner?
Yes, I am Yuna.
It is an honor, my lady.
She looks like she's cross-eyed.
I am a disciple of Yevon.
What was all that about? The Crusaders operation?
You mean the one Gata and Luzu were talking about?
I heard they were to use forbidden machina. I had to stop them.
Huh? Why?
Good job trying!
The use of machina is strictly forbidden by the Yevon priesthood.
That's bad, yeah?
Let them use whatever they want. They still won't defeat Sin.
But it's not about defeating Sin. The teachings of Yevon must be upheld.
Well, what if they're not Yevonites?
Yeah, right.
But you don't understand. The Crusaders won't even listen to
Separation
me.
Of church and state,
and it's
lady.
All because I'm just a lowly acolyte.
Don't say that.
No, it's because they have maesters on their side.
I haven't been a summoner for very long myself, you see. Still, I can't put myself down every time I fail. People are depending on me. They're depending on both of us.
Yes. Yes, you're right, my lady. Absolutely right. Thank you so much, Lady Yuna. Now, I feel I have the courage to finish my training.
Single, like, just one word. Now I have the courage to finish my training. She said, like, two sentences to you.
Hey, okay. I'm a guardian now, so watch out.
Yeah, that don't mean shit in the grand scheme of things, honey buns. And we have reached the travel agency.
Rest here.
Resting is good. I like resting.
But this isn't our bed shop.
Oh, stop being racist, Walker.
Is that a problem?
They don't believe in Yevon. And in Luca, they...
Stop being racist, Walker.
Where were her guardians?
Having a fist fight in the cafe. Yeah,
so
you
Orin's
fucked up, bro.
Just concerned about your health.
I'm not tired one bit.
I don't care, Walker.
Well, I am.
I just love how Orin just doesn't give a shit about what anybody else says. Whatever he says goes. There's only one time that Orin gets overruled by Yuna in the entirety of the game. Yay, we rested. Can I save, please? I need to save.
As if I could sleep.
Yay, saving! Well, you obviously slept, dude. So, we're gonna end this video here. I know this is going to seem super short when I cut it up, at least I think it is, because we really, you know, comparatively speaking, haven't done that much. And I'm gonna have to cut out a lot of Meathead High Road, because it's just random battles, and I don't really want to, like, add that in, because it's not interesting. It's not fun. So, in the next one, we're going to go to Operation Meehan, and we're going to go track down this fiend on the Meehan High Road. And my name is Miss Scarlet Tanager, and I will see you all in the next video.